We are back for more Immortals. Yeah. Alright, what were we doing last time? Oh yeah, the bad apple. Completely forgot. Hey Robert, how you doing, buddy? Welcome in. Alright, way over there. That's my birdie. Alright, let's glide over there. How's life, Robert? Notice you changed your name for reasons. Broken and it's 26 degrees, my feet are chilly. Oh shoot, fallen. Oh no! And I drowned. Amazing. Story has ended. Amazing. How long will it take to repair it, though? Or is basically I have to buy a new one? Ah, let's try this again without dying this time. It's getting pretty warm here. It's like 2 degrees outside, so. I can sit comfortably. One stamina go. Nice. But I'm repairing it since it's probably very hot real life. Oh! Well, so it's temporarily this. Not comfortable, right? Yep, oh, okay. At least that's good. Dash. Imagine knowing how to play the game. And catch. And catch. I missed. And catch. Whoa. That wants to go first. Still 80% humidity. Oh boy, oh dude. That's not good. Ah, dodge. Dodge this. Oh, I got hit? What do you mean? Now I got hit. Oh, wait. Double hit. And goodbye. It's normally 99.8 per lip, but I don't like the cold. Oh boy. I mean, it gets pretty humid over here as well. But I would hate it. Clean up heroism. Alright. Difficulty 2. So I bet I'm gonna die a lot. Hold on a minute. This is a fight. Oh shoot! Robert! Thank you so much for 4 to 5 bits. Thank you so much, dude. Appreciate it a lot. All those ones. Wait, they're not shooting. Why are the heads not shooting? Or are they waiting for me? I was gonna make a joke about my crotch being humid, but I couldn't think of a punchline. What about your crotch is a punchline? Got him. Come on, die, 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 die. Oh shoot, you're here. Damage? Damage, please? Damage? Get knocked out, son! There we go. Oh shoot, there's more. One. Plop, plop. Oh, I missed the last one, no! There we go. Okay, bye. Oh, she missed! The harp missed. And oh, bad. Oh, that was so good. Hey, or the upside down. I played Elden Ring. Nope, I don't really like Souls games. Not my cup of tea. Oh! Fell down and died. Awesome. Well, Azreal does play everything. Yep, I do. Hello, Joe Megan. How you doing, buddy? Kirov reporting. Yes! There is even a sound redeem with that. Wanna die? There we go. Oh shoot, there's more. No, don't. So that isn't his cup of tea. Yep. The one game, the one one thing. Down. Bop, bop, bop. I think this might have been as long as stream starts Gamba. Oh! Oh, it's this! New enemies! What? Ah, oh, Jamegan! Thanks for the follow, dude. And I'm half dead. No, we don't. Wait, that hit me! What do you mean that hit me? That never hit me. Bop, bop. Hit back you. Come on. Bop. Eh, bop.
Peasants.
Eh, Foggy, how you doing, buddy? Hello, hello. Gamba. Tommy, start Gamba, like, death counter or something. Wait. What does this do? Oh, brother, what the heck? Why would I do that? If you were first, well, yep. It's basically failed. I got a griffin here. I have never fought a griffin. Hey, Snipes, buddy. How you doing? Oh, shoot. I'm dying over here. Well, that's a beefy griffin. Back at ya. Ooh, that's a good chunk of damage. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that? What do you mean? How about you and your fantasy land? Ah, doing good. Finally not sick anymore. Catch. Uh-oh. Griffin. Nope. Got back at you. Plop, plop. Oh, damage. Nice. Good damage. Get blocked. Oh, missed. How did I miss? Uh-oh. Why is the Griffin vomiting on me? Diesel Fortnite mod, that's nice. I love when you catch up. You too. Oh, get stunned, dude. And kick by. Alright. All three up, right? Just go. Go. Do you smell what the rock is cooking? Oh, I certainly do. The rock cooks. Yep. It's like a whale. Well, that too. Give me that lightning, dude. I also know this.
Dummy. Yeah.
Yeah. Another lightning. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yep, with everybody saying. Awesome. Did the rift? I got lightning. Something. Alright, I'm out of potions, sadly. Is this a gacha game? No. It's a mix between Assassin's Creed and Zelda. I was doing play games on Steam. He has a Mac, dude. Imagine. Brawlhalla. Well, decent. And Phasma. Oh. That Phasma's pretty good. Forklift Racer. God damn it. Ooh, is that a puzzle? Yeah, come on, reveal. Constellation Challenge. Chest. Alright, let's go. Double interface looks like it has to be. Well, Ubisoft made it, so. I mean, kinda. Yep, it's made by Ubisoft. Oh, no! I missed the stealth attack. Yikes. I got hit. Yikes. Come on. Die. Die, 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 die. Back at bat you. Feed. Oh, soldiers of the dead. Awesome. Ubisoft is what calls me when I can't perform. No, oh, that's a good one. Me the way. Yeah, well, to be fair. Oh, wait a minute. What did I miss? Why is it not unlocked? 1 and 2. What's 2? What's the second one? Not if you take the blue pill. Well, Snipes probably knows a thing or two about blue pills. Hello, Cyclops. Alright, what are you? What do I need to actually do this? Mint Tic Tacs. Oh, I know, I know, I know, I know. Hello. And we go up. Oh, easiest puzzle ever. Got him. Wait, what do I do with the cube? Oh. That's the puzzle. fit or what? There we go. Why do we have Weebs here? Weebs out. And open. Nice. New visual. Hey, nice. You. You. A red Spinyak. Awesome. Weebs assemble. No! No, no, no. I specifically requested. It's all in the brains, bro. I specifically requested no weebs. Load shotgun. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. That's another puzzle over here. But why? Fresco challenge, sheesh. Wait, what is this though? Like, I go up, and do I go over here? Loads of money into gacha machine. I'll get something good to beat your shotgun temples. Not in a million years, dude. Boy, the stamina is still killing me over here. Aha. Then you just like you belong in the cross. Joking but not really, right? Snaps, you're gonna scare off new people, dude. Let them play gacha games. Well, he's far away, so it's fine. What do you mean far away? He's right here. Fence grab. Got my stone bucket ready. Ugh. Palace of Aphrodite. Nice. Palace,
the most majestic sight on the Golden Isle skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in
particular. Wait a minute.
I think it's pretty regal.
Something has to fall from here. Like a stone or something. Mahmoud, fetch me the stone bucket. I will gauge. Ooh, here we go again. The Apple of Discord. I wonder who I'm gonna have to fight. Quest zone, alright. I guess it's up here. Who's at, whoa! Okay, whose ass do I have to beat? Oh, no way I can do it. Oh, I missed everything. Nice. No, don't. Bop, bop. And bop, bop, bop. I actually got hit, imagine. I got hit? No! And buff. Nice. Wait, what? What was that? Give apple, please. Apple. Okay, so I need two more apples. Where apple? It's plenty of apples. Nice. Nice. Wait, actually stunned. Kick by. Was that a headshot? Come on, Bob. Nice. Far away. Oh, come on. All of this as well? Can I not? Just throw. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. No. Dead. Alright, somewhere safe. Yeet. And yeet. How nice. I'm gonna go back to mine fuckery. I think. Thanks, Snaps, for hanging out. Have fun. Drop. And you. Hey. Wait. After all the round, what do you mean? Alright, I'll just let it go then. Looks like more of a plum than an apple, to be honest.
You might have offered Paris power, Hera. But it wasn't enough to win the Apple of Discord.
Oh, it's,
of course not. It was a total turnoff. Paris didn't want
it's getting away.
He was a slave to love.
What was this?
Athena, if Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the apple. But alas.
What will happen to the apple?
Time paradox.
Wow, you're smarter than I gave you credit for.
Oh, sorry, I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Wait a minute.
Never mind.
Hold on a minute. How do I open the gate? What a gate. Hold on a minute. I don't think I don't have to open it. Do I? Oh no, I have to. Ay ay ay. Okay. Back over there then. I think it's up there, I don't know. Wait, legendary boss encounter? Where? Where is it? Where is it? Legendary rooster. I'm fighting a chicken. Where chicken? That's the chicken? Nice.
Did you know this rooster was once the great Electrion?
Helios's annoying bird that screeches every time the sun comes up?
The very one.
Knock him dead, Phoenix! That dumb bird is the last thing I want to hear after partying with our knight.
Why is the chicken kicking me? Dodge. No, don't. Wait, it's... Why is it so easy? Oh, I got hit. Amazing. Come on, bop. Bop. Oh, shoot. Whoa, reset imminent. Oh, you just said, oh, come on. What a BS game, dude. Just because he fell off. So that's his gimmick. What do you mean? Imminent. Go away, game. He's resetting again. Oh, what a bullshit. Stupid chicken. Alright, get over here then. I could have sneaked with that. Bop. Fell off. Come on. Bop. 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 Nice. Get him back to his main area. Go. Nice. Good stun. Good stun. Bop. 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 Cash. Don't you dare reset on your own. Oh shoot. I still got hit. What do you mean? Come on. Do some damage, please. That's damage. Bop. There we go. Oh, what a disaster. Huzzah. What did I get? What did I get? Phosphor the Stone Gazer. Awesome. Can I get the pearl, please? Hmm. What are you? Phosphor's Cloak. Nope. Stun is the best. Heal up a bit. Oh, no more balls. Damn it. I have to get more balls. Into correct holes. Ay ay ay. Okay, might as well. Wait, those are the balls. Oh. Nice. Alright, and throw. No. That's how it throw. Okay, that went in. I'll take it. Give me fire arrow. Is it still fire arrow? Fire. Damn it. Come on. Fire. Still arrow. Still fire arrow. Oh, damn it. And all right, that's one. Oh, just this. Might as well. And nice. That's two. What the heck is that? Sure, why not fight? He missed and I missed my thing. Where do they get more balls? I walked all the way down. Ay, ay, ay. What are you? Damn stamina. Hate it so low. That's not it. Catch. It landed somewhere, I guess. Alright, another one. I see a vegetable. Where did I get third vegetable? Where cabbage, dude? Oh wow, it's nothing. Okay. Nope. Ay, ay, ay. This should be useful later on. Wait a minute, what are you? You're just an island. Ambrosia, oh, I do need that. Nothing else. Oh, maybe over here. No, wait, that's where it came from, no? Nope. Ah, the rock. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. I knew that rock was for something. Come on, stamina, dude. Stamina, stamina. Can I jump with it? I can, awesome. And put it down, nice. Get my bearings back. Nice, and don't break. Oh wait. Wrong button again. And catch. Bob. Awesome. go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. And give me. There we go. Three down. I have no idea how many to go. Oh! Uh-oh. Oof. That was nearly a disaster. There's five of them. What do you mean, five of them? What are the other two then? The heck is this? Is it from here? Aha, so it's not. Okay. Awesome. Where are the other two? What are you? Oh, that's you. How do I get you open? Pressure plates? No. No. You're on something. Think. Aha! Need to fire arrow inside. Come on. Hey, got him. All right. That's number four. Need one more. One more. And then what? This is a map. What does it show? Something. What are you? Anything here? No. Where's the damn last stone? The pearl, whatever. Up there, maybe? Damn cast Phoenix. We're getting gassed so often. Up, 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 up. Nice. climb those. Okay, nice. No, that was the apple. The actual apple. Oh, last one. Easy, there we go. Out of here. Uh-oh. Ow. My HP! My ball! And you're over here. Easy. What the hell is that? Collect. Coins 12, eight, not bad. Weeb, what do you mean, weeb? No,
this is Daedalus speaking. King Tokalos, my benefactor, you are angry.
I am angry.
As I tell you my story, these puzzles will guide you to my workshop. By the time you reach me, may they guide you to understanding as well. I had no choice, my king.
What? What does he mean by that? I could have just walked over here. No need to climb. Yikes. Up. 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 Yeah, like this one. Alright. There was one over there, the fresco. Up. Wait, what are you? Wait, why did they respawn? What do you mean? I got hit by that? What? Nice. Quarter hit. And bomb. Why am I getting hit by those? Oh, they actually respawn. Alright. Bye. Bye. Okay, so I have to solve you. Oh, you're not dead? You're dead now. Okay. Alright. Boy. Aha. So these two are good, and then you're supposed to be down here, and you're over here. Alright. I hope I'm smart enough. Am I smart enough? Hey, I actually did it. Look at that. Didn't need to wait 10 minutes. Ow! Two coins for this. What a rip off.
Eros, what a mama's boy. He's doing whatever Aphrodite told him to, like shooting Helen with his arrow to fulfill her bargain with Paris of Troy.
Okay.
I wonder if Phoenix will test the power of an arrow on the Helen statue.
I might. Game, I might. Aha! Okay. Get over here. Both of you are up. Okay. Get my stamina and gimme. Wait, why do you take me all the way over here? You.
Poor Helen. Once Eros struck her with his arrow, she was powerless to do anything but leave her husband, Menelaus of Sparta, for Paris.
Oh. Completed. Nice. Easy. Alright, how do I recover then the thing? Didn't I already do this? What does the game say? Oh, it's the ballast just overall. Okay. Okay, so why is the gate still closed then? Maybe it's because of you? Oh shoot. Why is the Cyclops over there? Nice. Kind of jealous of the mortal stepping stone, honestly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Catch. Whoa, I got hit by that? Bop, bop. Damage. I no, don't. Bad back at you, buddy. Bonk, bonk. Nice. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Damage, please, damage.
Cool.
Right. Now is it open? Oh, I can't actually see from here.
get ugly. No, that will run like the wind.
That all right? Please, gate, be open. And... still closed. What do you mean, game? What do you mean? What is this? Mm-hmm. This is the thing. Come on, give me. What are you? That's the other thing. Who's Gluehammer? I mean, that's the H3 player. The Polish one. Oh! I'm a stupid idiot. Look at that. Ay, ay, ay.
The apple of discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe to toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Phoenix think it symbolized?
Symbolized this. Oh, and Typhon's Lair, just like that in the background. Nice. Alright, the return to Aphrodite. Cool. Go. Alright, 240. Gluehammer's the guy that Lexia farms for points. Basically. Wait. Who's over there? Chest. Gimme. Oh, I can't. Oh, damn pig. Bomb. I would have drowned. Oh, cutscene. Ay, ay.
I have something for you.
I've had enough of your gifts. What I mean to say is, I'm only here to give, not to receive.
But it's another apple for your collection.
Hey.
It's so beautiful. I want it.
Of course you do.
Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided if Eris had been invited to Peleus and Thetis' wedding?
What? Sure. I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece. The shade Eris was throwing, how did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of discord shows up to.
Calliope? What does that mean?
Bad fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple, her own daughter.
Ah, right. The beauty contest. What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
Fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
It wasn't Paris's fault. Hera offered to make him king of Asia and give him great riches. Athena offered great glory and renown in war. But show me a god or mortal who could resist Aphrodite's bribe of true love.
Yay.
Yeah, sure. It was Helen of Sparta's love Paris was after.
So he did exactly what you asked and chose the most beautiful woman. Then, you know, started the Trojan War.
I wanted to win that apple so badly. I started a war for it. To show Zeus. everything that came after
was my fault. Ah, yes, Aphrodite. Come on, I'm not a fool. This is not about love, it's lust. Well, maybe.
My nature caused only pain.
That's where you're wrong, Aphrodite. You can't have one side of the coin without the other. Your passion, your unpredictability, and I'll say it, your jealousy, your vanity. Yes, they caused pain. But you know what else they did?
What?
But
they created some of the greatest adventures, the greatest epics, the greatest stories the world will ever see.
Yay.
I'm a storyteller. I know. Sure, we would all be safer if we just stayed at home. But everything's more beautiful in color. The passion is worth the pain.
Yes, it is. Sometimes, not always.
In that boat are my unfiltered jealousies and darkest natures. If I let you in, everyone will judge me.
Everybody already does.
Aphrodite, rein it in. Aphrodite, you're too much work. Aphrodite, you're too much trouble. Aphrodite, you're too much.
Too much.
Whoever said that owes you an apology. What a jerk.
Zeus,
I never
probably
meant it like that. Didn't you?
You don't have to compete for
it was Zeus.
Or anyone's love. You are enough.
You're enough.
Anyway, if you're that beautiful and have a perfect personality too, well, honestly, it's just annoying at that point.
All right.
Yay.
I'll move my room. Please, take this blessing before you go in there.
Nice second blessing. A kiss. Awesome.
You can find me at the Hall of the Gods. Get off me, all of you! It's enough already! Why don't you just go get a job?
What the heck?
I had no idea.
Hey, nice.
Were so close.
They even had a child together.
Mean goddesses.
No, boy or girl?
No.
Ah, I see. The child was non-binary.
Look at you.
Wait, what?
Prometheus, I have an amphora collection. I'm with it.
Fine. Give me all of it. Minotaur. Oh shoot! The Harpies. Damn it! Man, die, die, die. Oh shoot. Stupid Minotaur. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh shoot. Alright, you keep shooting him, I'm good with that. Nope! I let him, that's what she said. Ha! Oh, what got hit! Oh, I got hit again. Catch. Ow. Alright, you're annoying now. Ah, can't reach. Too small, too small. Alright. Oh, I died! I actually died. Wow. Give me you. Catch. There we go. Die now. Whew. Now I have to wait 20 minutes for another one. Alright, and open! New weapon Cyclone. Alright, let's check it out. Cast a triple damage with sword arrow combo. Yes. Yes, please. Does that have said the combo meter? Well, I wonder if the combo meter actually does anything. Like, actually does anything. Oh, fast drop. Nice. All right, and we go. Is this a fight? Damn. Nope, just a huge ass puzzle. What the heck? Typhon? Aphrodite. Okay. Vault of Aphrodite. Okay. That's the checkpoint.
Maybe Hera's
save the checkpoint so I can exit nothing. Okay. That's the heal. Where are you? Just the light source. Okay. Go. Nope. Come on, hit. Oh, shoot. Bop, 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 nice. Oh, you came in just for the hits, awesome. Love it. Huge damage.
Is that a seed? Oh, it's from Aphrodite's tree. But Typhon's poisoned it. He's guarding her essence with herself.
Do I hit it like this?
Phoenix realized the seeds had to be burned.
Nice.
To clear the air.
Cool, let's go. Alright, so burn all the seeds and there's a lot.
I'm coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Where do you spawn? Ball. Oh, it's damaging over here, okay. Kind of figured that one out. Where does the ball go? Oh, the box has to go there. No! Stupid, stupid, stupid! No, what an idiot. The ball goes here, okay. Now? No. Stupid idiot. And just look at that. And give me. Heal me. Burn. Nice. Good evening, hey Runic, how you doing, buddy? How's Sunday? Wait, was temporary? What do you mean? Wait, it's got. Wait, what? Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Catch. Nice. Awesome. Alright, all things considered, killing some time before our D&D session. Oh, nice. If only I knew how to play D&D. Ooh, chest. And open. Oh, that's a lot of good stuff. And a brochure, yes. Uh-huh. Catch on fire and go. Poof.
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh yeah. Let's go. What's next?
Eros needs to calm down and bow down.
There's two choices.
For what?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. If I had more time and confidence, I might try to run on one shot for the guild sometimes, since I don't can make it do this time zones. Oh yeah. I think it's when they play it, it's like early morning for us. Oh, health loaded full. Wait a minute. No, I did not want to do that. Wait a minute. Can I hit myself? You can actually hit yourself. Okay, I'll take it. Oh wait, I'm inside, so that means I can actually do it. Pop. Meow. No snipes. This is a dog chat. Well, I mean, I'm not discriminating, but I prefer dogs. Oh, by the way, snipes. There are three emotes coming up soon. You will love at least one of them. Should be coming in the next 2 days. Awesome. Wait, I don't need to heal. It's gonna heal automatically. Oh, what's that cutie emote? True heart, nice. And troubles, oh. Checkpoint, awesome. Alright, what are you? Why is there a branch over here? That branch is definitely hiding something. Aha! Look at that. And open! Nice. Branch right here. Oh, Tommy, come on. Are you kidding me? A silver minotaur. That's not good. Small stick. Yeah, more like it. Nope. Stick is still a stick. Well, oh, one hit? Are you kidding? One hit? Wow. Okay. He basically one shot. Oh, not basically, just one shots me. Wait. Oh, there's two of them. And it could be lethal via ant. Well, ants do carry a lot, so that's not a this. That I think it is. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Woo! What do you mean? How can you jump? Oh, that's half my HP. You do that. Damage, please do damage. Stick usually gets brown, okay, that's enough. Wait, what? No! Oh wow, look at that. I'm 1 HP. Heal me. Wow, that was terrible. No! I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. A different strategy. Don't die. How about that? Disconnect the keyboard. No! Can you hit? Dude. Ow, ow. Oh wow. I got popped. Nice. Bob. Aha. Nope. Don't use your horns like that. Get some rest. I need internet when I have my imagination. Ay, ay, ay. Dude, can you do the triple damage you promised me? Wait, how do you jump like that? So you download from both. Yeah, yeah. You, no, you don't. Why would you? Oh, he's tired and stunned. And stunned. Stunned! Yes! Get over here, bro. Come on, damage. Damage. Where's the damage? There you go. Bop, bop, bop. No, don't. Oh, that actually hit. No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away. Easy. First try, look at that. Hold up, I only used one. Where's my second HP? Yeah, really? You think that's gonna be more difficult? Bop. Boom.
Yeah, light my fire.
Oh yeah, that's the different path. Okay, so I went to the right path the first time. Saved. How many do I have left? I see one at least. And by the spores, there's like a couple more. One, two. At least one over there. And what the hell is that? What are you? Uh-huh. Okay. Typhon. 1, 2, 3. What's that? Nothing? Alright, I need fire. How do I get fire? And I need a ball. Nice. Ball spawns, nice. Oh, I actually have to move it. Yeah, yeah, dude. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And around. And we go down. Nice. Thanks, but no thanks? Why? Why does this happen? What's the point? That was... I don't want to see useless, but what? Saved. Nice. Oh! Oof, made it. Awesome. Oh, shoot. Alright, you're blocked. You're not. Nice. Wait, why are you still here? Imagine having to steer an arrow like that. Nice. Who are you? Paul. Paul go. Paul go where? Paul go down? I can't actually see. No! Stupid. Pretend that didn't happen. God damn it. Why are those blocked though? Oh, ball go here. Okay. How do I get ball here? Because I can't pick it up. Alright, I think I have to do it like this. Whoosh. Is that a chest? Chest just for me? Nice. Is that all of it? Yes. I think so, yep. Oof. Imagine. Ooh, ew, no. Yes, just for me. And open! Zeus's lightning. Oh, awesome. Alright, why are you blocked? Because, okay, if the ball spawns here, I just throw it from here, right? Yup. Nothing. And ghost nothing. Hold on a minute. That ball has to go here. Okay. My bad. Do 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 do. Don't mind the holes. Wait a minute. How do I do this? Come on, go, 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 go. Those unlocked. And do the others unlock or what? You did. Nice. They actually did. And go. Those are actually a ball-shaped holes and not phoenix-shaped holes. So I should not fall those through them. Disregard what happened before. And nice. Whee! Hole in one? Hole in one.
Air is my thing. He has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
Mate, why is this here? Oh, it's the... Yes, that's how it unlocks, okay. And bop.
Woo! Hot as an eternal flame. You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
Did any other ones unlock? Nope. Nope. Chest over there. Okay. Good enough for me. Alright. An actual long puzzle. Imagine. Imagine. Come on, give me stamina. What is this though? Right, you're locked, and I can go to here. I was there, okay, so I go here now.
Seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother here isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up.
Alright, you're gonna spawn enemies, right? Actually not. Touch. Easy. Boy, was that hard. Uh-huh. What now? Do I get any more balls, though? Oh, actually I have to. What? Oh, come on, man. Stupid. Just land on this. I can't land on it. Awesome game. Awesome game. Come on, this way. Give me stamina. Touch this. Wait, why is the ball not on fire? Come on. Ball on fire. Okay, cool. and get over here. Stupid. Touch. Wait, what? I thought that one would actually... Oh well. Alright, get over here. And fall. Alright, you're here. So get over here, ball. Ball on fire? Ball on fire, cool. Can I reach from here? Reach. Reach. Nope. Reach. Reach. Touch. Oh, shoot. Wait, where ball? The ball fell off. Oh, no. Then I count for the holes. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, I have to be careful now. Touch, touch. And you go in. In? In, nice. Locking, cool. Whoosh. Awesome. And we're good. It's lit, baby.
Goodness gracious. Great balls of fire.
The last seed. Time to get Aphrodite. Ooh. Nearly fell in. Holy cow. And open. Give me some stuff. Ambrosia. Awesome. That's gonna be more HP, I think. Yeah, I need a 6, if I recall. That last one, right? Way up there, no? Step on plate.
I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone would sink 1,000 ships. Oh, down below. Oh, let's just say there's no way.
And Bob.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So, you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
Danger heavy. Well, tough enemy, make sure you're ready and stocked. Uh-oh.
No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
Helpful. Alright, who I'm gonna fight? Sounds like a pigeon. Thank you. Wait, what? Holy balls, she's ugly. Aha! Dodged. Azamini the Hurricane. Damn! She's laying eggs. Wait, she's laying eggs! That hunter as well. Wait, what? Oh no, don't spawn. Alright, the club ones. Oh, I got hit. Can I? Alright, you give that and then catch. Oh, that's good damage. Woo! Oh, that's good damage.
Zeus was so threatened by me. He married me off to the first safe person that proposed. I deserve better than his pestles.
Not fair. He kind of held me hostage. Which was pretty impressive. I thought, this guy is son material.
Kay.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
I can actually dodge that. Can't believe I can actually damage. I love that Friendly Fire is on. That's the best thing. Oh, I missed. Okay, you catch. Oh, it didn't catch. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk. Dude, it's only half HP right now. Catch.
I am the fairest goddess of them all.
Damn.
I proved it by winning the Apple of Discord. My beauty should be celebrated, not locked away.
Come on. Come on. One, two, three. You're stunned. Nice. Oh, so much happening. Okay, third one. Oh, shoot. Nice, you're stunned. One, two, and three. Now, oh, 441 damage. Awesome. That's a lot of damage. Whew. Stunned? Awesome. Give me damage. Jump and do it. Easy. First try. Actual first try.
Suck.
No, what do you mean suck? I did it. I did. Let's check it out. Any chests? Hydrate. Alright, I have some water. There we go, water. Ah, that was some good water. Thanks for the hydrate. Oh, actually nothing here. Yikes. Oh. What are you? Nothing. What do you mean? What do you mean nothing? Alright, the hardest puzzle known to man. Actually, I have to fly over there. I did it! Wow, first try.
Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure unadulterated snark.
Snark. Collect. Easy. Whoa. Imagine actually doing it first try. It took me what, like 30 minutes for this? 40 minutes? Yeah.
Unfazed by the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Phoenix was determined to reunite.
Wait, 1600?
With her essence.
What do you got? Is this here? Because I don't see it anywhere else. Must be. Go. Nice! Actually doing it! Holy cow. Yes, 24. Cool. Alright. Give me more stamina. Yeah. Yeah. And more HP, please. Just enough. Wouldn't want to go. Some powdered milk. Allegedly. Yeah. Nice, more HP. Alright, 10 potions. I don't have enough. Yeesh. Alright, give me you. Oh, look at the damage increase. Give me you. And give me you. To 80 armor. Yeah. I think I can't use potions. And I don't know what arrows at the moment. Good enough, good enough. Upgraded everything almost. Awesome. Craft. Easy. Oh boy. I need more pomegranates. Eesh. Damage. Fill 5% of health chunk on hit. Oh. Yes, please. Basically all of this. Not like I use the deadman potions. Still, when I'll do it, it's gonna be awesome. Rock throw. Oh, automatically. Oh. Wait, leap. Athena's dash. I need that. Yeah, I do need that. You. Control the speed, nah. Yeah, get all of those. All of the powers, yep. Climb, nope. Consumes less stamina. Oh boy. Yeah, those two are the next one. Need more coins though. Whoa. Wee! Nice flashbang. And you. Yeah, sure. 40 mythical monsters. Oh boy. I just need one more. Aw, man. Those are whatever. New sword, show me. Stamina chunk on killing blows. No, hell no. A new visual, wait, what? Eh. Perfect parry, triple X, air combo. No. Yes, This one. Interact. Let's free her finally.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that. But do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to
Not at all.
Because honestly, Hermes' hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Nice. Throwing shit like that. Glug, 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 glug. Hey, got it.
Your passion and love forever be boundless.
Which is gone. The fuck?
Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Oh, okay. Hey. She tall. Oh, okay. Awesome.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Oh, who doesn't love himself forever?
I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much.
Nice. Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Bob. Rapture.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty. But there is one other.
One more? What do you mean? What do you mean one more?
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful.
Wait, didn't I do it
normally
already?
I wouldn't care, but I guess going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
Proja, nice. Mean goddesses, cool. Saving our hides. Didn't I defeat like three of them already? Two out of four, alright, two. Awesome, let's do it. Oh, those damage after using any buff potions. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Boost. Damn it, not enough stamina to actually do anything. Ow. I wonder which beast it's gonna be now. Ah, oh, up there. Yikes. No way I'm gonna make it. Not enough stamina is why I could never be an adult entertainment actor. Well, you can always train. Like I am now, yeah. Up. Lower butt. Wait a minute. That's not enough up. shoot, will I make it? Oh, I actually made it. Oh boy, oh. Aye, up. Wait, that's what I was before, right? Yeah, right. Alright, let's try it. Navigation challenge. Whee! Alright, nice. So it's gonna help me go up. Quest on. Whee! Bob. Legendary boss, nice. Up. Up. Whew.
So Typhon corrupted the Nemean lion after that jock Heracles skinned it?
You know when Heracles
the Nemean lion.
He strangled it with his own hands?
Sounds about right.
And the version of
unleashed the lion to torture mortals. Sometimes that woman really turns me on.
Yeah! Ambrosia, awesome. Bop. Oh, that damage, dude, that new damage. Bop, bop. Ow, ow. Oh, that's stupid. Catch. Get stunned, son. Oh, shoot, that's a lot of damage. No, we don't. Whoa! Is he actually damaging me like this? Oh, he is now. Get stunned, son. Nice damage, 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 good. Oh shoot, that is unnecessary. Heh! Damage. Ow. That is stupid. That still happened. Catch. Bop. Ow. Ow. No, don't. Easy. First try, dude. First try.
Barely made it out of that one.
What do you mean, barely? Phosphorus, Zeus's lightning. Nice. Let's check out. Clone explodes and inflicts 336 damage. Ooh. Okay, I'll take it. Alright, 1300 meters away. So, teleport somewhere close. Yeah. Go. At 700, oh boy. Go. Oof, that's so slow. 500, yeesh. Ow. But oh, that's actual damage. Wow. Okay, my bad. Wait, I have this. Give me more. More, 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 more. Nice. A blue cyclops. That's not good. He's huge. Come on, throw. Wait, you're using this as a weapon? That's not good. You're supposed to throw. You're way too close, buddy. No stamina to actually counter. That sucks. Come on. Look, we both missed. Catch. Quest zone? What do you mean? It's up there. Wait, where are you going, buddy? Catch. Well, throw it, buddy. Wait, what? How did that not hit him? Nice. A perfectly innocent tree, dude. Uh-oh. You. Stun. Get over here. No, we don't. Not for you. No rocks for you, buddy. Easy. There we go. Kek bye. Alright, drift. Rift time. Odysseus prison. Two. Wait a minute. Huh? Bop. It's one. Don't you hide from me. Bop, that's two. No, don't die. Don't. Damn it. Why are the rings here? The rings were actually important. Yes! Awesome. Wait, what about the chest? Give me chest. No, give me chest. What do you mean? Chest game, please. God damn you. What do you mean? Aha, so... Go. Oh, what now? No. Do I have to go through the gap? Or what? Ooh, just... Oh, it's on fire, okay. Anything else over here? No. Wait, what? Oh. Use this actually stamina. Wow. I had no idea. And go. Yeah, chest. And open. Brood of Typhon helmet. Show me. Top percent chance to triple damage on hit. Oh, hell yeah. Whoop, up we go. Up we go. And up we go. Gimme. That was actually not that hard. Easy. Zeus is lightning number 4. Nice. Wee. Bop. Nice. Regular waltz. Alright, you're that way down here. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Oh, it's a bear. Okay. Callisto.
Do you recognize Callisto, Zeus?
She was such a vivacious woman. Too bad Hera turned her into a bear.
Yes, almost as bad as you tricking Callisto into a romantic tryst with you by pretending to be Artemis.
Nothing wrong with some good arrow play. How was I supposed to know Hera would find out?
Only that she does. Every single time.
Ah! Don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Whoa. Nice. That was no damage, by the way. Woo! Whoa. Catch. 1200? Oh, nice. Run away. Ow. No! What do you mean? Reset a minute. Don't you dare reset. Come on. That's the triple damage. Nice. Oh, shoot. I'm inside, by the way. I missed. Oh, that's no damage. Whoa. Why are you in rage mode? Please don't be in rage mode. There we go. Come on, triple damage. Ah! Run away. What do I do? Oh, that's stupid. Wow. I got hit. Dodge. Ow! That actually hit me. Alright. Bye. Whew. Whew. Not terrible at all.
Finally, all of the mythical beasts were defeated.
Phosphor of companionship. Show me. Lethal stealth attack does not cancel Phosphor's cloak. Oh. Damn. Wait, clone. I don't have the clone, right? Shockwave, cloak, clone. Oh yeah, I don't have it. Stupid. Yeah, so you.
Please.
Alright, we're going back? We're going back. Come on, buddy.
You're looking more beautiful than ever, Aphrodite.
Shut up, you. Oh yeah, don't have enough yet.
Not a little, a lot.
340, ugh. 10, oh, 15 missing, come on, dude. What about you? Arenas and the Vaults of Tartarus, okay. Oh, third visual, nice.
I defeated Typhon's beasts, like you asked.
Oh, that's so good to hear. Any chance you saved some of their hides? I could use a new coat.
You didn't tell me, you idiot.
I did not.
I'll just pick them up myself. Those creatures were an eyesore, but their fur was exquisite.
Nice.
You didn't just ask me to kill them in order to make a coat, did you?
Of course not. What do you take me for? Hermes, the furs are ready.
Finally.
What?
Here you go, Phoenix. A reward.
Spring's Laurel. New helmet. Wait a minute. It better not be worse than what I have. On health potion usage. Nah. Get an extra ingredient, unique enemies, health chunk. Nah, we're still good here. Alright. So what next? Get the artifacts. I do have the dash now. And I can do this because I have the dash now. Can I travel somewhere close? No. It sucks. Well, let's try it. Let's try the trial, because I failed it last time, because I didn't have it. Oh, that's it. Wee bop. Let's try it. Mm-hmm. Powered up. Wait, what? I still can't do it. Why can't I still not do it? Like this? Like, do I have to... Okay, let's try. That's actually a combo. Good enough? Okay, I'll take it. No! Damn it. Please don't spawn me way back there. Oh, come on, game! That damage, jeebus. Oh, actually. I'm actually, it looks like I'm max everything, max level. Like, my HP is max and my stamina is max. What now? Ah, just need to set the right angle, right? Nope, wrong angle. Like this. I said, like this. Damn it. Wait, what if I just go from here? Fly the Vicarus. Kinda, yeah. Can I make it through here? No! Damn it. Fell off. Huh. Oh, that's BS. I was going up. I was going up. Game cheated me. No. Oh, now I can. Wait, after dashing, I can jump. So that's how I get over the wall, I guess. I wonder if it's actually close. There we go. No! I said there we go. When I said there we go, it was go time. Come on. Come on! This way? I made it, but not because I was actually good. Fluke again. Why plebeians? I actually went through the stuff, through the lasers, imagine. Alright, wait, that's not where I wanted to go. Up, 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 up. I actually made it. Where to now? This way. Oh, touching. This way? Like, is this the finish line? Because there's a chest. Looks like it. Okay. Oh, shoot. That was not it. Nope. It's one or the other. That one seems slower. Ah, yes. Made it. I actually made it. Holy balls. 15 hours to do it. Well, challenge completed, I guess. 11 minutes. Wow. Wait, no. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes! Completed! Easy! White Adamantine Shard. Alright. From the reward pure Adamantine Shard to start your new adventure and claim your reward, head over to Olympus and Immortals Phoenix Rising, a new god. So, that's a DLC one. So, it was useless. Awesome. Got the chest. Wait, with the dashes I can actually do these chests. Huh. Awesome. I think I can do them. Scout area. Scout area. Scout area and find a clue. A rich porthole. Alright, I think these two will be next. Alright, fast traveling, and that will be enough for today. We're getting ready to watch Dragon Ball on the Discord. Exclamation Pod Guild. Yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and I'll raid something, I think. I don't know. Why not? Thanks for coming, and bye-bye. Then